Welcome to another edition of EA Sports Road to Glory series. The buzz behind our subject continues to grow, and as always, I am here to provide you with the latest news. Another legendary performance adds to his legacy. This program will never forget him. Akron will be updating their record book soon. He's the new man on top of the list for most passing touchdowns thrown in a game. We now go to our Kirk Herbstreit for more on this record-breaking display.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, the game could not have gone any better. They delivered a woodshed beating this week. The team added another tally to the win column, but not without the help of our Road to Glory athlete. It comes as no surprise to me that they just announced he's also been named the NCAA Player of the Week. He was throwing it all over the place and had no trouble finding his receivers. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well. I could tell when this young man came out for warm-ups that he had a different look about him, and you could almost sense that he was going to have one of those special days. And that's exactly what we saw. We're in the middle of the year, and this guy just keeps doing it. Look for him to continue with that swagger throughout the rest of the season. For Toledo, their coaching staff will be looking for keys on how to stop this player and the opponent's scheme. All right, Aaron, let's go back to you.
Great job, Kirk. Thanks. This season is far from over, and we expect to be back soon with another edition of our Road to Glory series. Until then, I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports.
Welcome! Today's game is between the Akron Zips and the Toledo Rockets.
Curtis makes the catch. Hope with the tackle at the 45-yard line. That makes it first and 10. makes the tackle. Call it a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and two. Pass falls incomplete. Morris, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. There's a flag on the field. Number 23 makes the tackle. That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9. Curtis, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Ground on the tackle, gain of 22 yards. That makes it first and 10. That brings up second and goal. The pass is incomplete. Taylor was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it third and goal. Incomplete. Curtis, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
Once again, our Road to Glory series is ready to bring you a report on one of the most exciting players in college football. His performance this week was second to none. It's becoming a habit for him to win player of the game. We go now to Kirk Herbstreit for analysis of the game.
Thanks, EA. For Akron, the game plan was executed to perfection as they obliterated their opponent. The win would not have been possible without our Road to Glory subject. He was throwing it all over the place and had no trouble finding his receivers. And his ground game wasn't bad either. Boy, he put it all on display today. Great touch, strong arm, time after time making the perfect throws. Today he was, without a doubt, the star of the game. You know, the more I watch this guy play, the more I continue to be impressed by him. For Tulsa, they need to prepare to stop this guy. He is a monster. And if they don't take him seriously, it'll turn their lives into a nightmare. All right, Aaron, let's go back to you.
All right, we appreciate the time, Kirk. Thanks. This season is far from over, and we expect to be back soon with another edition of our Road to Glory series. Until then, I'm Aaron Andrews for EA Sports.
Welcome! Today's game is between the Tulsa Golden Hurricane and the Akron Zips.
It's second and ten.
Thank you.
make the catch. Gain of 24 yards. That makes it first and 10. Smith was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Olsen makes the field. Called a gain of 25 yards. That makes it first and goal.